Los Angeles Police and Sheriff's Department are going to have additional officers on patrol today looking for impaired drivers for Cinco de Mayo. Both departments are encouraging anyone who's going to be drinking to find a sober ride home. They also say drugs, including marijuana, can impair your driving abilities. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.